most militarized zone in the world, Kashmir. All my life I lived there, it was under the shades of guns, violence and weapons. So, and with least exposure to different religions, I was a kind of person who was a little fundamentalist. But once I came in contact with Department of Inter-Religious Studies at St. Xavier's College, I changed my personality as a whole, not just the myself, but I got a chance to change my mom and dad also. From fundamentalist to secular, to accept not just the only tolerance of different religions, but also to accept their rituals and customs and different things. So from a kind of person who had justification for violence, I became a person who wants to be a change in society, who wants to be an agent to bring back peace to the valley. So this department is amazingly doing its work, which changed me as a person, which developed my personalities. And so far, as I've been seeing myself, I became a different person, and I want to give the same back to the society.
I'm Jill. I'm an atheist. When I joined college 5 years ago, people were talking about socialism, environmentalism, ecology, feminism, secularity, and there was hypocrisy verbatim as well as in action. I knew I needed a space where I could belong. I needed a structure for my vision. I basically entered the DRS with the idea of debating the existence of God. But with no attempts to convert me, I've transformed into a playful being where I can advocate the existence of the creator of the universe, but also debate against the existence of blind traditions that have been accepted by people. I engaged in making the Cosmic Crib last year, where crib is a very conventional Catholic idea. But we incorporated a lot of social issues and the aspect of how the environment is getting affected.
There is a saying from the Yoruba tribe: times are urgent, we must slow down. The DIRS has allowed me to slow down. It has allowed me to contemplate my own gifts and to share them in my own unique way. In the DIRS, we take a very playful approach to everything that we do. We use the body in a way that it has never been used before. Through programs like The Art of Peace and Play Yoga, which incorporate movement and stillness, we want to show people that the body has a wisdom of its own. And in training the body to be comfortable with their own bodies, we allow people to be peaceful in their minds and therefore spread communal harmony amongst us.
I am Zil and I am a Jain. So before DIRS, I wasn't certain what it meant to be a Jain. So I think through DIRS, the experiences that I've had, the exposure that I've had, we went to Behrampada, we went to Mahul, the play that I experienced, it has opened me up to make this sort of different connections, and so that I've essentially realized that underlying all the superficial separating divisions, there's an essential truth. There's an essential truth which all religions talk about, which all philosophies talk about, and this truth has somehow, I have been somehow able to incorporate it into a fundamental core for myself, a moral ethical core for myself, and that has been my yardstick to go around the world, and it has been a wonderful journey.
My name is Afreen Khan and I'm not a terrorist, and I'm here to talk about the impact that the Department of Inter-Religious Studies had made on my life. I always had an interest in different religions, especially Christianity and Buddhism, because I love religions that propagate peace. I was a bit skeptical about Hinduism and other radical religions, but it was only after entering this department did I realize that all religions propagate peace, and I was more accepting, I was more tolerant towards religions. And one more thing that I realized was that the word Catholic means universal, and that all religions learn from the universe, and the universe and universe itself is taught by religion. So that's what I realized from this department, that religion does not just mean following some traditions. It means accepting the universe around you and the universe within you.
The vision of the Department of Interreligious Studies here at St. Xavier's College is co-create cosmic compassion. Compassion is common to all religions. So we fostered compassion not only to people of all faiths, but to all human beings, especially the poor and the marginalized. Pope Francis, in his famous encyclical address to leaders of all the nations called Laudato Si, spoke of an integral ecology in response to the cry of the earth and the cry of the poor. We are all called to be co-creators of this cosmic compassion. And it was very interesting to see that we tried it out in many out-of-the-box ways. So we didn't follow a traditional approach. We tried to be very innovative. And I'm amazed to see how well the students have integrated various dimensions. So it is not only interreligious dialogue, there's the dimension of justice, there's the dimension of feminism, there's the dimension of the tribal wisdom, and of course there's the dimension of the whole cosmos, the whole universe within us and around us.